And hello everybody, and welcome to this next part in Let's Play Sonic 06. I'm your host Maestro Baranoff with my lovely co-host the Duchess of Darkness.
Hi!
In this part we're going to start off with... Oh god. Oh no. The Trials of Soliana.
Man, I thought you got a heart attack or whatever.
Well, if I was doing these as Sonic, I'd probably... Well... I might get a heart attack, I might just get a rage quit. Nothing good can come from the trials when you play as Sonic. Fortunately, when you play as Silver, they're not quite as bad. I mean, they're pretty stupid, but they're not just rage-inducing like Sonic's, to where I feel like I want to go buy a gem and cheat. Okay, so, Sonic has completed his trials and headed to the Old Castle in pursuit of Eggman. Great! Head to the forest from this gate. Okay. That was interesting. So, Blaze is with us yet again, and guess what she does to help us?
Nothing.
Exactly. Makes you wonder why she was even here. We play as her 3 times, 2 of which are only for, like, a little while, and then she essentially does absolutely nothing the rest of the game. Now, don't get me wrong. I love Blaze. I think she's a wonderful character, and I love playing as her. But, you know, if you weren't going to give her the screen time she deserves, why put her here at all? That's just how I feel about it. It's kind of like Amy. Now, nobody likes Amy, we all know that. But you play as her for one section of one level and then one town mission. I'm not counting the final mission, but you essentially play as her for maybe 5 minutes. It's like, why put her in the game? Like, why make
I also
her...
I also don't understand why they make these fields so long.
Oh hell, that's another issue. It's like, what was the point of making this hub world so massive? And of course, Silver is slow as crap, so you know, it takes him forever to get anywhere. And it's massive, and it's long, and it's easy to get lost. Fortunately, I didn't get lost, so we're gonna go talk to this little asshole.
Okay.
Trial of Friendship. Yeah, I'm ready. So guess what you have to do with Trial of Friendship?
I don't know.
Throw boxes at bad guys, because you know we haven't done any of that this whole game, have we?
Nope. Not enough.
Never. We never do that. Fortunately, in the test of friendship, I'm allowed to use, Oh, that's right, I needed to load this text box, which told me absolutely nothing. He didn't even tell me what to do, he just said, prove how valuable your friends are. This is a video game, I'm not here to do that. You know, if I want to prove how valuable my friends are, I just go to your house and say, hey, Duchess, let's go play some video games. Oh, whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we just gonna throw boxes at guys. Well,
it's pretty fun.
And we'll psycho shock those assholes.
Where did Blaze go?
She's in the box.
Oh.
She's in the box.
She will pop out soon?
Well. See, she's in the box.
Oh! That box. No. Why?
Because I have to prove that she's important to me by getting her out of the box. Now, if my cat was in the box, I would not be taking that cat. I'd be like, yeah, you're in the box, you can stay in the box until you're done with your business. Because, you know, that's what cats do in boxes, is they do their business, and I don't want anything to do with that. But, you know.
Jack.
Yeah, well.
Otherwise, you would have had Jack in the box.
Ah.
Mm-hmm. You don't like Jack in the box, right?
That's okay. I don't really like fast food in general, so.
Mm-hmm.
What the heck is that?
Wow.
He was impaled by a box. It's like he liked it. Oh, goody. I win.
Yay. So now she's your friend again?
I guess. How they became friends in the first place, I have no idea. And it doesn't
okay,
make...
can you give one reason why you had to do that?
Because that asshole in that hat told me to.
Yeah, but what's the point?
Because that asshole in the hat told me to.
What does it bring you?
I have no idea. That's why these are stupid. They don't they don't further the plot. They don't give you anything. It's not like
you have to do them?
Yes. It's not like we get some really nice item or solve a mystery or advance the plot. No, we just do this busy work, which is completely pointless. Okay, so we killed a bunch of things in the forest, which technically shouldn't even be here, because there shouldn't be Iblis worms yet, and there and I mean, you could argue maybe there could be Methylus monsters, but there definitely should not be Iblis worms yet in the forest, because Iblis has not been released in this timeline. So why are they even here? So that doesn't make any sense. Mephiles is not here, so why are his guys here? So it's like... No, that's just... It's just stupid. And it, and again, it doesn't progress the plot. We don't get anything for it. So it's just... This is just a waste of time. And this one's even stupider, because they ask you three questions. To get an S rank, you actually have to memorize the path. You can't actually even read the questions. It's really stupid. This one is right behind the Trial of Love as far as stupidity. So, yeah, I mean, these are really bad. All right, so I'll go up and he'll ask me a question. Ruined City Inferno. Mission, go right. Okay. I know the first one... Yeah. And why do I get a loading screen again? I mean, seriously? I think the path is right, left, left. Oh. Huh? What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
Oh, well, guess what? We get to see all the loading screens and then do it again. Thank you, Sonic06. Yeah, and see, why do I do this? Because that asshole tells us to. Ah, this game.
Loading screen.
Yeah, I know. Everybody loves loading screens.
You should cut off the loading screens.
No, the problem is I use them to make fun of the game and talk about just random nonsense, so... You know, I'm trying to find some way to make the loading screens worth having around. Yeah, I know.
Did you count them?
No, I don't count them. I can't count that high. Now, if you counted the seconds, oh man. Okay, so it should be right. Wait, no, it's not. Wait.
Oh, come on.
No, wait.
More loading screens.
Oh, crap. Oh, no, it is.
Oh.
It's right, right, left is the path, I think. It's either right, left, left, or right, right, left. Well, I should have probably gotten the question just to be sure. Okay, so the last one's left. The questions are stupid. I don't even remember what they are. They're like just like obvious riddles, like... Something stupid like, you think of blue and hedgehog, what do you see? And it's like hero or enemy or something. Hey. I don't know, it's stupid. I see into your heart, you may have vanquished all doubt in your mind. However, looking back in the past, maybe it calmed the wavering of your heart. What does that even mean?
I don't know.
Silver, today is opposite day, okay? Tell me what you think of these missions.
He loves them.
Perfect!
Yep, it's clearly opposite day. And look, I get 1,000 rings, and guess what I can buy at the store with those 23,000 rings? Come on, Duchess, can I buy?
No, I'm not gonna give an answer to that.
Well, there's not one to be given, because I can't buy a single damn thing.
I know that. You said it already 100 times.
I know, but it bears repeating. They give you all these rings, but they didn't... put anything in the game to spin them on. Well, it's not boring. Right. It's just stupid. All right, Trial of the Heart. And guess what we get to do this time?
Oh, I don't want to know.
No, it's not what you think. I don't have to pick between Blaze and, I don't know, Cream is my true love. We know who I would pick for that one. But, what we have to do is we have to fight all these guys, but we don't get any objects. So we can't throw crap at them. We just have to grab them.
Now, when do you come in Kingdom Valley?
After this one, assuming I don't mess it up. Yeah, I know. Why can't I just go to Kingdom Valley? I mean, you know, I'm trying to save your damn princess, and here you are cock-blocking me at every turn. So there. See, this is what we have to do here. We have to... Basically, I just psycho shock them. Pow. Ow. Asshole. I'm disgusting. Idiot. This guy is annoying because I can't. You know, generally, I throw things at the flying guys and I. And I do this to the guys on the ground. Pick up the stuff. There we go, got those glass holes. Alright, now over to here. So Duchess, what do you think of this mission?
It says enough, right?
Yeah. It took out some guys, okay, so... Ow!
It's such a waste of time.
Well, yeah. Ow, crying out loud. Don't blast my rings away. Assholes. Man! I mean, having to use no object isn't that big of an impediment because I don't use a lot of objects anyway. But when I attack, but still, it's like really. I mean, I'm not sure what this game is. This game is trying to prove by making me do that. Give me that ball, thank you. And then he didn't even hit him! And then I get shot. That was stupid.
Applause for you.
Dankjewel. I mean, this is just retarded. I mean, I've now been recording for 13 minutes. Now, granted, I did die once, if you can call failing the quiz a death. So, if you don't count that, I've been recording for 12 minutes. And we have done absolutely nothing.
Nothing.
That is the slightest bit relevant. Now, I'm going to say this again. I like this game. Okay, I really do. I make fun of it, and, you know, when it does something retarded, I will call it out on it. But, you know, this is just terrible, and I can't defend this. Even as somebody who defends this game, I have no defense for this part. All right, finally. I now can... Oh, yes, the eagle will take me up there. Now, when you play as Sonic, of course, Tails is up here waiting for you, and it's just like, dude, Tails, why didn't you just fly me up here? Oh, wait, that's right, because you're stupid and you don't help me. I bet if
Come it, on! I bet it's not stupid.
I guarantee you, if you were playing this game, Tails would be like, oh, no, Duchess, you don't have to do the trials. I'll just fly you up there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know he would, because he loves you. Yeah. And again... Why can't I do this when I play? I want to do that.
You look like you're in a hurry.
So, no, he doesn't. He's just standing there. On? Nice lip syncing,
not. Circumstances have changed. I need to rescue the princess.
Now, here's the part I don't get. So, Silver has tried to kill Sonic twice, and Sonic just pawned it off on Amy and then Shadow. And then he comes up, kills a few robots, and it's like, oh, okay, yeah, we're best friends now. I'll just go along with you and go do... And just kind of, we can just kind of hang out like buds.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this game. I mean, the story in this game is so horrible. It's just beyond belief how bad the story is.
Darn it.
I mean, the story of this game is interesting. It really is. I can't defend the story at all. I have been able, though, to at least make it make sense to me, but... I also want it to make sense, because, well... one thing I did once, as an experiment, was... I may have told you this, Duchess, but it's kind of a funny thing I did for a couple of people as an experiment. What I did was I actually downloaded the script for this game, all the cutscenes, okay? And what I did was I took the character names... And what I did was I went into, went into Microsoft Word and did find replace and changed all the main characters' names to people that, we didn't use, okay? And tried, and tried to make the relationships make sense, like I would make, Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles be, like, people who were friends in real life or something. Did I just do what I think I just did? Yeah, I did. And then I told the story. I just read it out loud. I even did the character voices, so it'd be easier to follow. And... Oh, that's right, I have to go on this panel. And they did not have a clue what was going on, because the story was just so bad. Oh, I think I did too much. Oh, no, that's right. And what I finally concluded was, if you take certain assumptions and things to be true, even when they don't make a whole lot of sense, then...
Jump!
I can't jump,
too
idiot.
Late.
I did not.
Why not?
Because I didn't knock over the tower yet.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you had to do that.
Yeah, wow, nice slowdown. And I finally concluded that... In order for the story to make any sense, certain assumptions have to be made and assumed to be true. Even though I would know, as someone who plays this game and other games in the series, that they can't be true. Like, for example, if you're here in the previous part, but stupid missile bullet thing. Oh, man. You know, one of the biggest plot holes in the entire Sonic series was in one of those cutscenes, which, when we play as Shadow, I will point out of exactly why. What actually ended up going wrong, you can't see as Silver, but you'll see it when we play as Shadow. And it's like, you know, there's just certain things in the story that just flat out do not make sense, or are completely incompatible with each other. And, you know, one might be, you know, someone might be asking, you know, why are you just rambling on about the game and all its problems while you're playing Silver? You didn't do that really when you played Sonic. Well, when I played as Sonic, there was a whole lot more going on. If you've noticed, what have I done in this playthrough that did not involve chunking boxes at enemies? Duchess?
Yes. Not much.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I'm pretty much just chunking boxes at enemies. Well, here we're going to chunk some missiles at enemies. But, you know, you get the point. I'm doing the same thing over and over and over.
And running around, doing the woodpecker.
Right, doing the woodpecker. Give me a little... Oh, I'm going to get that one, not the other one. Okay, well, I'll take care... Aye! Well, I killed him!
Come on! Next time you're dead and you have to do all over again.
Yeah, don't remind me.
Yeah, just get a ring, okay?
Okay, well... I'll work on that. Oh, crap.
Sometimes. Oh, there you go.
Well, there was nothing I could do about that because the spring shot me up straight into a guy. I mean, that was just... I mean, I'm just screwed.
Well, next time, just be more careful, okay?
There was nothing I could do. I mean, I hit the spring to progress.
I blame you.
Yeah, well, I blame the game. Since it's Sonic 06, you can never go wrong blaming the game. Oh, no.
Come on now, be serious.
I am serious. That was Nuki. Well, I picked those guys off from a distance this time, so I don't have to worry about them. Alright.
At least you have rings now.
Yeah, I know. Oh, no. Camera angle is trying to screw me. At least in this game, I have more control over the camera angle than I do in, like, Sonic Adventure. I played a little Sonic Adventure today, and the physics are so different. It's like, wow. I was amazed. At first, I'm trying to do homing attack like I do in this game, and it was not working at all. Yeah, I know that was great, Silver. Where do I help I go? Over there, okay. And the physics are so different. I think that's one reason that, like, all very different from Sonic Adventure or Sonic Heroes, or really any Sonic game. I didn't mind them so much. But to me, they just have genius. But they're definitely different. They're a lot stiffer than what one might be used to. Well, there goes that one up. Where do I go? Over here might be smart. And that's one of the first things I noticed, is you have to be used to stiff controls to be good at this game.
I wonder what happens if you don't use a woodpecker.
I'll show you.
And you die a lot?
Well...
Don't do it. Just use the woodpecker, okay?
Well, see... see how fast my meter runs out?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's why I do it. As opposed to if I do the woodpecker, how slowly it goes.
Yeah.
That's
kind of cheating.
They didn't want me to do it, they should have programmed the game better. See, that's the thing, is the game will screw you, so that's to me, that's just fighting back. The game will mess you up. Like, how many times in this playthrough have I died because of glitches or just stupidity from the game? Like that, I open the door and I get nailed by a missile. See, that's... God, I'm getting overloaded with boxes and missiles. Just die, you stupid pieces of garbage, and slow down my Xbox, because this game was not programmed well and can't handle all that action on the screen, and wow, this game sucks at times. But I still like it.
Idiot.
What? I really do like the game, okay? Silver, get up there. Get a running start. Oh, that's right. Just drag it. Push it. And then the thing goes crazy.
Where is it? It disappeared.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it is.
Let's make it go crazy again. Whatever. I've wasted enough time. Alright, so this... Oh, right. This part.
Right.
Give me the missiles. Thank you.
Thank you.
Really? No, don't shoot up there, dumbass.
Go show what I learned.
What did you learn, me?
How you can fake things?
Oh, nah.
Nah.
We don't need to do that. Guys, see, the problem is, guys don't really like it when females fake things.
Oh, That's not really faking.
Duchess...
Just making it.
Yeah, well, we don't need you faking anything, okay?
Okay.
Oh, God.
I concentrate on the game.
Hey!
Okay?
Game is trying to screw me!
We know that already!
Yeah, I know.
Just live with it, okay?
So much crap on the screen! I'm getting slow down!
Is it almost done?
Nah, this level's massive. I promise I'm going as fast as I can. This level's just really freaking long.
Okay, we make an agreement, okay? You don't say those bad words in Dutch no more.
What?
That's the agreement.
And what do I get out of this?
Nothing?
Well, why would I agree to something and not get anything in return? That's not a very good deal. Would you accept that deal?
Well, just don't, okay?
Whatever.
So bad.
Whatever. You speak bad Dutch.
No.
You do. You yell "kut"
all
the time. I
don't. I'm always polite.
Now you yell "kut" all the time.
No, now done.
Oh, that's right.
That's a normal word. But you making words up that doesn't even exist in Dutch. Those are Dutch words, but you don't use them like you do.
Get the rings!
So that's our agreement, okay?
Yeah.
Good.
I'll remember not to agree to anything. Hit him! Thank you. Alright, now I'm gonna go over there. See, that's the thing. In Sonic, you just ride the wind and you get through all this crap a lot faster. But Silver, of course, can't do that. So we have to Woodpecker and throw boxes at guys. And oh my god, wait till you see what the Naked do is Shadow. This isn't even the worst part. This level's even worse when you play as, it's even worse when you play as, Shadow.
He drives a car here?
Oh no, he does something much, much worse than driving the car.
Oh.
Oh no. It's, compared to what he has to do driving the car, it's easy. God, this level, you're making my recording go to like 28 minutes. The problem, of course, being is I did the trials, which was like 13 minutes, so I can either have a 13-minute part of literally absolutely nothing, or I can have a massive part. Well, I don't like either. I don't like either of those. Why can't... And then the last level's like 20 minutes long, unless I'm really going fast, and it's only like 15. Now, I'm sure everybody at home's like, I can beat it in 5 minutes, all you have to do is this. Well, I don't do this, okay?
Sound like a goofy.
Yeah, well, maybe I am.
You're getting a goofy playing this?
Well, you are, wasn't you?
A loopy then.
Maybe. Ow, the nuker!
A big goofy loopy.
God, those stupid cutzoids! Man, there's just so many guys! Alright, is there an eagle up here? Thank you! So
you
now.
You knew that.
What?
You knew that there was an eagle up.
I didn't know that. I'm fairly certain there was. Oh, I don't play as Kingdom Valley with Silver very much because it's so freaking long and not interesting. There's like nothing fun in this level. There's nothing that would make me want to play it again. Now, many people would argue there's nothing in any of Silver's levels which would make you want to play it again, and something can be said for that. But I don't mind Silver that much. I'm okay with him.
Yeah, he's waking you up in the morning and saying, come play with me. You could play like Silver.
Start yelling like Silver if I'm not careful.
It's no use. Take this.
That's
I'll take it from
role.
Here.
Yeah, what?
Oh, come on. Sonic.
Yeah, we.
You're fast.
Yeah, we get to play Sonic for like. We get to play Sonic for like 30 seconds.
Oh.
I mean, we literally get to do this part and then run up the roof and that's it.
Not really helping.
No, it's. They could have just. I don't know. I think we run to the end of that ramp and then we're done with Sonic. It's like, what's the point? It's kind of like when we have Mailman in Aquatic Days. He gets us over one room. Dumbass. It's like Mailman gets us through one room, and then that's it. Like, we switch characters for literally like 30 seconds. It's like, what was the point? You know, give Sonic like a. Well, I don't want to say give him a silver ball, because I hate that part. That part sucks. But it's like, you know, I could use the purple gem and get across. Can I at least get some Jason Griffith voice here? Because that will at least make this worth my time. Ooh, a medal. But maybe someday I'll get all of those.
Mm-hmm. I'm really bored.
Oh, I'd
you do that.
I'd have to be... Oh, okay. I'd have to be bored, more bored than you can ever imagine if you want to get all the medals.
A waste of time.
I know. I'm just trying to survive. Thank you. This level. Oh, this game. I mean, this game. And see, it's levels like this which I think give the game its bad rep, okay? Because. There's just no excuse for this level to be this freaking long. Have I been speedrunning it? No. Have I been trying to be this fast as I can? No. I have been, you know, being careful because I don't want to die. But, you know, most players are going to play that way. Most players are not going to be trying to see how... And what the hell is this? Most players are not going to be trying to blast through the level as fast as they can. And the fact that someone who reasonably knows what they're doing and is pretty good with the characters has taken 15 minutes and I'm not done, that's not acceptable. I'm sorry. That's not good.
One of your favorite words.
No! No! I forgot to...
Fuck you!
I was talking and I forgot to recharge my boost.
Oh.
And there you see it. And that's the problem with Silver. If just for a split second you lose your concentration and forget to recharge your boost, there it goes everything. Well, I don't think I was going to get an S rank anyway, but, you know. And that's the other annoying...
It's about the ranks.
Oh, I was... I don't. And that's the other annoying thing about Silver, is, you know, that meter, you have to keep it full to make a jump. And it's just like, you know, there, you know, I'm playing everything safe, I'm going nice and slow to make sure I, you know, I'm safe. And then just for literally just one split second, I don't remember to recharge, and, you know, bang, it's all over. That get it? Yes. And I wasn't even trying to go too fast. I just, you know, for whatever reason, I was under attack, and I was trying to get to the next platform, and unfortunately,
screwed it up.
Yeah, the game had other ideas.
Mm-hmm.
You know, don't you? It's just like here, you know, I have to wait for 3 charge, so I almost made it even with half a meter, but you know, just it wasn't enough, unfortunately. Alright, well, should be able to knock down that last one. Dumbass Silver quit spraying missiles all over the place. Ah, Lee. Nay, nay, nay. Too many missiles. Now you can spray them everywhere. Oh crap, that uses up my meter. Nay. Nay. Oh, good eagle.
The eagle.
I've actually fallen off the platform trying to get to this guy before, so let's not do that. I think he carries us to the goal ring. Oh no, he carries us to another pile of guys we have to defeat to get to the goal ring. Now spray missiles everywhere! Yay! Oh god.
Such a long level just sucks your energy.
I know.
I mean, if you're playing a game and you want to get it over with and start another a part, it's just too long before you get to another part.
I know. If I had not died, I would have gotten...
That took too long.
Yep, I know that was too long, Silver. You read my mind.
No sweat.
I am sweating. That's a stressful level.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we have one more cutscene. My god, this part was 38 minutes. Unfortunately, there was no logical place I could cut it, really. I mean, it just... What can I do? Alright. I'm gonna continue without saving, just because, well... Just in case recording messes up, I can go back and do it again. Oh, man. And of course we're too late because, you know, Silver is slow as hell. I wanted to say something else, but I decided to be nice. Sonic! Why do you even care about Elise? You're not Mario, you don't rescue princesses. And what kind of look is that? Yeah, you failed. You suck.
Wait. There's still a way to change this.
That's right. I forgot we've been time traveling the whole game. Maybe if we go back
if
in time,
we
can fix it.
Time, we'll be able to save her.
Good job, Silver. Let's see. How many times have we time traveled in this game? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think 6 times we've traveled through time in this game. Well, let's make it 7. I'm still curious how Silver knows how to do chaos control.
Yeah, well, I'm not even bothering thinking about that.
I'm also curious how Sonic knew how to do that since he
myself.
Didn't.
Besides, you got somewhere to go, right?
Whatever.
You. I'll make sure to change Elise's fate. And that, in turn, should change your future, too.
All right. Now, when now, Ibles won't be released until she dies of natural causes, so that won't change Silver's future at all. Nice try, though, Sonic. They're just like... Yeah. So, we jumped in the same rift that took Sonic a day in the past, and then they're going to go back into the future? How does that work? You know, I open a time portal. I mean... I've never tried this in real life, but if I open a time portal, okay, and you jump through it, Duchess, and go 24 hours in the past,
now.
And then I jump in right after you,
no,
I don't think I should go...
Same place.
I don't think I should go 200 years into the future. Now, in quantum physics, you know, if you were going beyond the speed of light through the use of a wormhole or something,
well, then let's
say I was able to do that. and theoretically it is possible, and we actually jumped through a wormhole, we would appear in the exact same place at the exact same time, because that's what wormholes do. They don't just take you wherever the hell you feel like
you're going. Have you tried it, Sokol?
No, I've never actually physically tried it. And no, we are not doing Flame Core in this part. I'm not having an hour-long part. This part is way too freaking long already. So I'm going to pause the game and cut the part, and then I will catch you all on the next part. If you stay through all of this, I commend you, because this part was just grueling. Thank you so much for joining us, and I really hope that we will see you next time. For the Duchess of Darkness, this is Maestro Baranoff signing off.